This right here might actually be the most realistic Pokeball I've ever seen.
It's supposed to perfectly represent everything that happened inside the anime.
It full broke, but there's this little mechanism, like it'll push the ball forward or rock it back and forth. How sick is this thing right here?